Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a unboxing for the Walt Life box and also the pen, because as you know, they have a pen subscription, so I'll be doing both. So let me start with the pen since I have it out here. So it came in this little pouch, but it also came in a little bag, which is unusual because I haven't received one like this before from them. So let's see here. It looks like a parrot of some kind. It's a Disney pen trading pen. So it looks like a little parrot. Sure what character this is from. Sort of reminds me of the Three Caballeros when you go to Epcot, but I'm not quite sure. It's not a fancy pen, it's a pen trading pen, so. But $8 the subscription, so I guess you get what you pay for, right? So, but the box, you guys. This is the box. I love the detailing in the box. It looks like a vintage luggage. And I have the Mad Hatter, you guys. Look at that. So, let's see what's in here. And, of course, as always, the box is so beautiful on the inside. And in this one, we have a preview in. My box is falling. So it says I'm supposed to be getting a nightlight, a Funko Pop, a sandwich box, princess figurine, and two postcards. So they tell you basically what you're getting, which is always a good thing because sometimes you just don't know what's in the box. So it's something nice. And then here we have a Pixar postcard. I love these postcards. It's from Monsters, Inc. and then The Incredibles. And I'm guessing this is like an Asian one because it has a lot of Korean. This is Film Poster Korea. It has a lot of different Korean, I guess, wording in here. So it's pretty cool. So here's the postcard. And let's see what else is in here. And of course there is it's not as bad, but there is some confetti paper, so please be mindful of your little ones and your little fur babies. So here's the little nightlight. It's a Finding Dory Ocean Buddies. It says nightlight. So I guess this is good for like little kids. I don't have any kids in my house, so I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna do with this, but I'll find someone to get this to. And the little Cars sandwich. This is cute. Rusty's. I'm sorry if you hear commotion. My neighbors are moving, so it's kind of hectic. Lightning McQueen. This is cute. It's just a regular sandwich container. We have the little Funko Pop, and this one is Abu from Aladdin. How cute is this? These are so cute. First time I saw a Funko Pop was with one of my coworkers. They used to have it all around their desk area. But these are so cute. I like that one. And we have the last item is confetti paper. I'm sorry, you guys. There you go. Isn't she pretty? Look how pretty she is. I love her. Little baby Pocahontas. She is so pretty. I love this. This is definitely a nice box. I'm a little iffy with it because it seems like it's more, this box was more for sort of like a child with the sandwich thing, although it's useful. And the nightlight, I really don't have kids. I have nieces and nephews and they're already above the age of nightlights. They don't need them. So yeah, I'm a little okay with it. I mean, I guess it's a hit or miss with these subscription boxes, but yeah. You guys, this is my Walt Life box and the subscription pin, which I'm definitely not happy with, the subscription, the pin for this month. It looks like, I don't know if you guys saw my video of the eBay pins that I purchased, but this is what it looks like, and it even came inside this little baggie. So that's exactly how my other pins from eBay came. And I guess this could have been part of their collection because it's a pin trading, but I'm not too happy with this. So we'll see with the next box. I don't like to judge them just by one box because, of course, you know, it could be a fluke. It could be many different things. You know, maybe they're just trying to give me a variation of stuff, but for the kids stuff because I only have adults in my house for right now. So yeah, you guys, if you like this video, thumbs up, share with your friends, and stay tuned for the next videos.